Did you know that the universe we live in is not stationary? Right now, at this very second, the space between galaxies is stretching and growing larger. In 1929, astronomer Edwin Hubble discovered a startling fact. The universe is expanding. Galaxies are not just moving. They are moving away from each other at incredible speeds. Imagine a balloon being inflated. Space itself is expanding, carrying all matter with it toward an endless horizon. The universe is not a static, empty space, but a dynamic entity that is constantly growing in size. Long before the invention of sophisticated telescopes, the Quran described this celestial dynamic very explicitly. In Surah Adz-Dzariyat, verse 47, Allah says, "And we built the heaven with might, and indeed, we are the one expanding it." The active use of the word museum, meaning to expand, hints at the expansion of the universe that modern science only understood a few decades ago. If the sky itself continues to expand in its splendor, can we still think that all this happened without a plan? If your heart trembles at the vastness of his creation, write spacious in the comments section. Let's continue exploring the signs of his majesty, because in every second, there is a reality that